Yes, please. Welcome to Loaded 7 Product Design Session 13, Part 2. The live stream where people can chat with me in real time on I work on the product to do my job. I would see its options. I would choose metal. So this would come over as, you know, the metal group white. Pretty much, yeah, it's actually, yeah, that's right. So a fabric color. Fabric. Okay, I get it now. What you're trying to tell me. Okay, so this is a fabric. In other words, so each one of these panels can be a different fabric, and then obviously the color of the fabric. Got it.
Man, target process updated. I can't wait to see that.
We need tag clouds. Just what we needed. Alright. So, I've seen this before. I've seen the idea of, you know, grouping attributes together. I think we might need to come back to that. One thing I do kind of want to move forward with is rhinestone option, a fabric color. So what is that? Okay, wait, what did you say? So like you, yeah, I mean, if it's a group, so what could happen in, so